Hey, buddies.
Be free.
Ho, 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 ho. Tis the season to be releasing adult coho salmon to California coastal waters. You may have heard that this last year we had coho salmon returning to historic waters, streams that they haven't been observed in for decades. And that has a lot to do with the weather that we had last winter. A lot of things went right at the exact right time for those fish. We're expecting, or at least we're hoping, that this winter we'll have similar results. One of the many things that went right for these fish are releases to streams like we just finished here on Walker Creek. This is all part of the captive breeding program. These releases are intended to help recover endangered coho salmon, and we have just released about 120 adult coho salmon that are part of the Russian River Coho Salmon Captive Breeding Program based out of the fish hatchery at Lake Sonoma. The Captive Breeding Program is a project that is run by the Army Corps of Engineers with help from partners like NOAA Fisheries and the California Department of Fish and Wildlife. We work together to try and recover coho salmon in the Russian River Basin and adjacent watersheds. The program got started in 2001, where we captured juvenile coho salmon from local Russian River tributaries. We brought them back to the hatchery. Those juvenile fish are raised at the hatchery until they're adults. Basically takes a couple hundred fish and turns them into a few hundred thousand fish. That's our recovery action, trying to reintroduce fish to historic tributaries. We're trying to recover endangered coho salmon because they are an imminent threat of going extinct. We don't want that to happen. They're a culturally significant fish. They're an important keystone species in our local ecology. We need them here in our watersheds. It's fulfilling to work on a project that has a very lofty goal of trying to save another species from going extinct, prevent them from being wiped off the face of this earth. But another reason that I really like this job is because it gets me out into some of the most beautiful places in California.